We're working to learn more information about a person who was hit and killed by a car in southeast Charlotte. It happened along Providence Road around 3 o'clock this afternoon. The victim died at the scene. There's no word yet on whether any charges will be filed.